Episode 2 takes place primarily in a diesel-powered vehicular field of death and nihilism.
Morty, pute, se vient avec une crête!
Ils ont tous des crêtes!
It was probably my favorite episode to work on because the cars themselves could have so much character with spikes and bones and other kind of like fun post-apocalyptic accoutrement.
That was a heavy episode. There was like a set of bleachers around the Thunderdome. There must have been like 80 characters just in that one shot.
I like every character to be different to make my life harder. So if you look in the backgrounds of these scenes, you will see a different person in every seat.
Assume that this is a world where shit went down in the 90s, and now this is like the result of it. Like 90s punkers and stuff like that. And then of course, like just like in Mad Max, where there's a little hint of it, we like really played up the BDSM gear. We would do things where like someone's wearing a gas mask, but then there's like a tube that goes to their crotch or something.
I mean, obviously there's an S&M influence in the characters in the post-apocalyptic world. That's what it's all about, man. You're gonna be wearing masks and spikes and chains and exposed muscles and things tied around their body parts. You go back to the primal when it's post-apocalypse. Sex and violence and how they intertwine.